gone well. We're about halfway through, coming up tomorrow, and we've got about 150 people so far that have applied. We're still going through the applications, but it's looking really positive. Okay. It's been going well. We've got five officers, cadets at Sandhurst. They're doing a pretty intensive nine-week course. So they're on about their third week now, and it's been busy. They're doing well, but they're very busy. So we intend to have 50 soldiers stood up by August 1st. We've slipped that a month to the 1st of September, so it has impacted us, but not massively. The intent is to have a disaster relief force stood up by September the 1st. And this will be a group of men and women who are able to deploy within Cayman or within the Caribbean to respond to natural disasters. Absolutely. So this has been something that's been particularly difficult for us. Obviously, we still recognise that there is a need while COVID-19 is here to have social distancing, and we've adapted our training to be able to take place within those remits.